Hello, welcome back to the stream. We're playing LEGO Builder's Journey. This is just a short game that was on my backlog for a while, and I wanted to give it a go. I bought this quite a while ago, but I wanted to play it when I got a decent ray tracing card, and, well, I've had the RTX 3060 now for a while, so I figured, screw it, let's play it. Right, I've already done the settings, so I guess I'll just do that. Okay. That's cute. So yeah. I'm a fan of most LEGO games. I've enjoyed the LEGO Star Wars games mostly. I roughly know what this game is about. You saw like a father and son going on like a hiking trip type of thing. Of course, you're a couple of LEGO pieces, but you're not even LEGO people, you're just literally LEGO pieces. Very nice. But yeah, I wanted to play this game. Once I got a decent enough graphics card. And I do now, so here we are. This has been on my backlog for a while. I'm trying to figure the LEGO games I've played. If we go back to the very, very beginnings, I played LEGO Rock Raiders. I played LEGO Island. LEGO Racers? Maybe? A bit of it, maybe. Where are you going? There you go. Okay. bit fiddly to get these things in the right places. Don't really need to do that, do I? Hey, I got a backpack. Tonk. Now I've got a hat. You'd like to connect to the correct piece. Yay. Now entering Silent Hill. Oh no. Will he be able to jump that? It's a bit fiddly getting these places and really? You can't go there? There we go. Right. Need to get things up. Okay. Right. Hey. For God's sake, where are you going, game? What? There we go. Also, hey Badge, how's it going? That's good. I'm not. I'm kind of. I feel like I've had a cold for like 2 weeks. Troubleshooting some RAM? Oh, that's always fun. Title drop. Yeah, I'm playing this game with some good old-fashioned ray tracing. Looks pretty good. Though it's really demanding. I turned this game on for the first time and it was like 40 FPS and I was like, oh geez. Moving the things into place is really fiddly. PC Pro. PC 2. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I upgraded my PC like last year to essentially play Dragon's Dogma and, yeah. I don't know. Oh god, that'll do. I can do that. I mean, this was kind of on my list of if I can get a better computer, I will play this type of games. And, well, I have a better computer, so here we are. I don't know. I also just wanted, like, a short game to play, because why not? Hold that thought. There, I think I can jump that. Yeah, no problem. Yeah, this was like a mobile game or something, right? Previously? I know it wasn't on PC originally, I know that much. This is so fiddly. It wants me to hold down the button to actually place things. It's so annoying. Ah. That ought to do it. There you go. Simple enough. Okay, apparently he wants me to be a bit more specific about that. But I do like the diorama-esque aspect of this game. It's neat. There was another Lego game, wasn't there, that came out, and I'm trying to remember the name of it. Brain is failing me. What was it called? Came out relatively recently. I think my goal is to jump onto that one. Bricktails? Yeah, that sounds about right. I played the demo for that. I thought it was pretty good. Ah, crap. I need to put things here. That'll do it. Easy. I can place things. Oh. Stubborn. Yeah, I thought like the demo for Bricktails was super cool. I'd like to play more of that if I can get a chance. Is that a house we go? Completed the hike. Ugh. Is it me or did it become more gray? What's he building? Oh no, he's going. Off to the machine you go. Thank you. Ah, yes, the spike floor making factory. Not the noblest of jobs, but pays well enough. You think he gets good dental from this job? Wow, two floors. All in a day's work. Damn, a night shift as well? Rough. Well, back to the spike floor making factory. Gotta earn a living somehow. But yeah. I don't know, Lego games. I played the Skywalker Saga. I finished the story for it. I haven't finished all the side content of it yet. Or even got 100% on all the story stuff. I mean, as a game, it's alright. It's a bit... gets a bit repetitive after a while, I suppose. It's... I don't know, having the Legos talk kind of ruins the charm of it, you know? You know, we might... just might be. I have a feeling our quote-unquote dad character is gonna go out for cigarettes one day and then never come back. Let me put it at half mast. It will. Oh, it puts up to full. And then we went home sad. Aww. Hmm. this way? Right. Am I missing something here, or? We'll build our own robot, Dad. Oh, shit. Sweet. So much for that. Not quite. Having to rely on the robot to get the pieces. Not sure how I feel about that. AI navigation. Thank you. Hold on, give me a straight piece. There we go. I still need that. No. Maybe not. There you go. Took a bit of a while. Probably should have used a straight piece on that beginning part, but whatever. Okay. That seem right. Restart that level. Okay. Right, so I come down and then I want to turn here. That one. Give me a corner piece. Yeah. like that. That work? A bit jank, but it works. Okay. Give me the right piece. There it is. Now I just need something to connect up down here. That'll work. Bloody controller. I mean, thankfully it's not as problematic in this game as it is in the other game I was playing yesterday. Okay, I guess it can't change the color of this. Oops. Sure. Don't understand the significance of this, but whatever, I'll make a blue thing next. I said I'll make a blue thing next. Come on, give me blue. So we're just making a totem. Sake. I feel like it might be easier to play this with a keyboard and mouse. Because at least I can actually, like, click on things. What on earth have we found? Haha, nothing for you, robot. Oh man, stars. But yeah, this game's got a great aesthetic. Love it. You didn't quite get all of them, though.
Wee.
Hey, wait a minute. This is the Spike Floor Factory. We're just making spike floors again. This is just someone duping us into thinking. This is someone duping us into, like, getting the spike floor factory job by saying, "Hey, look how much fun you're having." And then years down the line, it just becomes mundane and tedious. They duped us. They duped us all. It's a robot. See if it works. Yeah, we broke the system. And we go back to the spike mate. Oh, dropping frames. Or am I just below 60 again? Just periodically below 60. Really? Quit your complaining. We did this. Really? Get on thing. There we go. There we go. I hope the frame rate on stream is okay. I'm getting a few not errors, but sort of like, hey, encoding set, hey, lower your encoding settings, you're blasting us here. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing. Can't fucking see. Jump that? Okay. God, it's a bit fiddly, isn't it? Right. You get that? Here you go. You, I could see one more blast, please. Thank you. Okay. Assuming that's the end goal, yep. Alright. Isn't that our hat? No. It's just a piece that looks like our hat. Oh, right. So I gotta get that on there before the thing. Fuck's. It's so fiddly, I can't. If I did this with a mouse, would that be easier? Not really. Ah, fuck, I'll try with a mouse. Thing. No. And these controls and the camera. Excuse me? Like, the camera wants to, like, auto-center a bit, and it's annoying. There we go. Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh no. No. Fuck's sake. It's so fiddly. Jesus. I hope I can jump that. There we go, Jesus. It's really fiddly. I'm gonna go back to the controller. To be honest, it's like... It seems like holding it, drop. It's like holding it, rotating it, and placing it, and dropping it are all on one button, on a mouse. That's not good. And up we go. Thank you. Flag in. There we go. Oh. This is kind of a puzzle game where you can kind of fudge your way through some of the puzzles, which I generally prefer. That's my hat, isn't it? It is chill. So I guess I still need. I guess I need to put something on the thing to stop it from. Wait. Okay. You put that on top of the thing. And then what? Oh wait, we can take the hat. We put the hat up, what happens? Still can't do anything with the flag. Yep. Guess it must be something to do with this. I'm thinking we just need to put a pling thing on the corner there. Then we can... No. Weird. Wait. I see what I need to do. I also see where we need to put our hat. Okay. Damn it. Wee. Oh. This puzzle is taking a while because I'm still trying to figure it out. I actually figured it out a while ago, I'm just being kind of lazy about it. Gets to the bomb. I assume what I want to be doing is actually getting onto this platform, right? I'm just taking the very long way around to do it. Oh. Okay. I think I might be able to get that flag around the pipe. Yeah, I can get the flag around the pipe and then I can stop it from like putting like the last column there. Yay. Oh, nope. Right. There you go. Up we go. I guess we didn't need the flag. Uh-oh. Back into the machine we go. Fiddly, but alright. I'll take it. Can't do both of these at the same time, what the fuck? Oh. It's easier if I just do this. It didn't design this very well, that puzzle very well with controllers, because I can't do it that quick enough. What? She told me what fucking thing it wants. Green. Give it green. I don't think it actually matters what color it wants, it just wants four of them. What the hell kind of factory is this anyway? Just making a whole bunch of random crap. Like that was supposed to happen then. Hey, now we travel with the robot. Is that not enough for you? Good enough. Oh hey, it's like a huge Lego remover piece. I didn't realize. I don't think I've ever actually used one of those. I never found them that difficult to remove. How long do I have to keep doing this for? Down the old Wii-O. I see. Just take a quick shortcut. All right, sure. Kind of fumbled my way through that, but all right. I hope the frame rate's okay. Doesn't seem too bad on my end, but it does feel like there's drops every once in a while. It's hard for me to tell. So sorry I haven't been saying much. At least I don't feel quite as bad as I did yesterday, that's for something. That's something. Although I did have to take, I took some Lemsip tablets. Prayed it worked better. There we go. Sure. I'm not so sure I know where I'm going. I think I'm going towards there, aren't I? Good enough. Hole. We'll catch up with him, I'm sure. Okay. I think I'm missing a point here. Oh, frame rate's gone to shit. Huh? Ah. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Oh. Now we're without a robot. Oh wait, we can rebuild him. What else you got? Oh, he lives. Back home. Or maybe we didn't. Now we get to experience the joys of unemployment, I guess. Because I guess we no longer have the floor building job. Oh god, miscolored bricks. That really triggered. Not gonna lie, that kind of triggers me. How many different ways can you just make a castle? Wait, what? Yay. Oh great, now our castle's leaving without us. It's past four, but I'll keep going for a bit. Oh. It's over. Well, that was short. Pretty, though. Ooh, it's also the first game I've played with ray tracing on, so that's cool. No, that's not true. I did play a bit of Minecraft with ray tracing on. This is the first time I've finished a game of ray tracing on. Oh yeah, I also play Persona 3 Reload with ray tracing on, don't I? Although it's very subtle in that. It's only reflections, really. Here it's a lot more stuff, but whatever. It's not maxed out, but you know, it's a good amount of the settings. Yay! Finish the game. Woo. Alright. That was a whole playthrough, I guess. Okay. I wasn't quite expecting to finish that in one go. Oh, frame rate's having issues. What's creative mode? I don't get it. whatever. Okay. Select build. Okay, so you get like a bunch of different environments that you can mess around with. Make things. Okay. And story mode I've finished, I suppose. Yep. Did all these. Okay. Yeah, some of these levels are just really short. Okay. Well, that was Lego Builder's Journey, I guess. For those of you on YouTube, thanks a lot for watching this entire playthrough in one go. I wasn't expecting it to be that short. I thought it was going to be at least, I don't know, 4 hours, not two. Yeah, I don't know. It's a pretty game. The puzzles aren't particularly challenging, but that's all right. It's just sort of a chill out game. You know, it's pretty Lego stuff. There's a creative mode in there if you want it, although it's a bit fiddly. I don't know. It just makes me want to play the other Lego game, maybe like Brick Tales or some other stuff. You know? I don't know. I like Lego games, they're alright. I'm more of a fan of like Lego Rock Raiders or the Star Wars, Lego Star Wars stuff. I mean, I've got like a ton of those games. I do have the Indiana Jones games because I bought them. I've also got like, the Harry Potter games, the Lord of the Rings Legos, and then like a whole bunch of other stuff. There's like Lego City Undercover as well. There's a bunch of stuff I need to get around to. I don't know. I'm an old man, though. I'm an old man playing Lego games. Alright, anyway, if you're on YouTube, come follow me on Twitch sometime. If you're on Twitch watching me, stick around for a bit. But for the YouTube guys, bye. See you next time.